To reset a Sonos Arc, you must first unplug the power cord at the back of the device. If it's easier, you can also unplug it directly from the wall. Then, at the center of the device, you will find the infinity button. Press and hold this button while reconnecting the power cord. The light in front of the device will be blinking white. Do not release the button until the lights start to blink from white to orange. Like that, you can now release the button. The reset function of the product will reset the device to its factory values, as if it was brand new out of the box for the first time. You can do this procedure when a device is not working properly or before you sell it to someone else. We ensure by doing this that all accounts are disconnected from the device and that a future user will not be able to use your account connected to Sonos. The Sonos device is ready to be reconfigured as soon as the light is blinking green.
So, this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. If yes, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see my other Sonos tutorial, visit my link in the description or just right here. I have a lot of video on the subject. Also, feel free to leave me a comment down below. Maybe you'll give me an idea for the next video. If you're shopping for a new Sonos device, please see my link in the description. And you should also see my video how to choose the right Sonos device for you, just right here. Finally, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can find me back easily next time you need help. Take care, and I hope to see you again, maybe on my main channel. See ya!